The help view and file management view occur in the same location of Live's interface. Let's have a look at the properties of each view and what you might use them for.
When getting started with Live, or for more information on installed Live packs, you may want to read through the provided tutorials or the information on how a pack was created or structured. Click on the drop-down menu labeled View and select Help View to access this section in Live. You can select a tutorial or pack information simply by clicking through to the topic. You can click on Next Page or Previous Page to click through pages. By clicking the Home icon on the top right, this will bring you back to the front page of Live's Help View. In Live's Help View, you'll also find the link to the PDF of the reference manual of Live. If you go back to the drop-down menu labeled View and select File Manager, the File Manager section will open up in the same area as the Help View in Live's interface. The File Manager helps you organize files that you use with Live.